I realized my grandmother went to Mount St. Joseph University, it dawned on me that there's such a deep history here. Knowing there's 100 years of students that have come before me, it makes me feel like I'm part of something bigger, something special.